Listen, I think the first thing the president should do is do no harm. And right now, all of the policies coming out of this administration and this Democrat-controlled Congress are doing much harm to our economy. And if we're serious about answering the question that the American people are asking, where are the jobs, what we ought to be doing is allowing American families and small businesses to keep more of what they earn, because at the end of the day, only they can get the economy going again.